How can I download, install and verify the installation of Ollama onto my Windows computer? That is what we are going to see in this video. Hi everyone, welcome back to the next video in the Ollama series, where in the previous video we have already seen what exactly is this Ollama. In case you are absolute beginner and you have no idea what exactly is this, make sure you watch the previous video. In this video we are going to install it in a step by step manners. I am going to do it into my Windows machine. My name is Mukesh Kala. I am a LinkedIn top voice, 5 times UiPath MVP. I have shared my LinkedIn details on the page. Feel free to send a connection request. Happy to be part of your network. And with that, let's now jump to install Ollama. Okay, so now the first thing first, in order to download Ollama, you simply have to go to this website, which is ollama.com. Okay, and that will redirect you on this page. Now here you would see that you have all these details available here, and there you would have a button which says download. You can download it for Mac, Linux or Windows as well. I am running on Windows, so I'll just click on this guy which is download. Okay, and that will redirect to this page which is download Ollama, and then all you have to do is click on this button which is called download for Windows. Once you click on this download for Windows button, you would see that Ollama setup.exe getting downloaded on the machine, and you just have to wait for that exe to get downloaded, and once it is downloaded then we can proceed to the installation, right? So you just have to go to this website ollama.com and download for your respective operating system. I'm using Windows, so just go and make sure you download the exe. Okay, and we'll just wait for this download to get completed. Now, once the download is completed, in your downloads folder or whatever folder you have chosen, you would see that Ollama setup.executable file is available. To install that, just double click on the file. And it will open this setup for you. Let's go up and running with your own LLM, click install. It will start extracting the files, and all you have to do is just wait for this setup to get completed. Once that setup is completed, that should install Ollama on your machine. Now to validate that, there is an easy way. You can just open your command prompt, which is cmd, right? And then you can just type here Ollama, and it will give you all these different commands. To also validate which version you are using, you can just type Ollama dash dash version, and it should show you that you are using the Ollama version 0.9.3 that we have just installed, right? And that's how, if you are able to see this result, that means that Ollama is installed on your computer locally. Okay, one more thing is there, with that setup being completed, if you go to a start menu and if you search Ollama, you will see that app which is Ollama. If you can click on that, and that will also start running the LLM. Now to validate that, you can also go to the bottom of the screen, and here you would see that small Ollama icon on the machine that indicates that Ollama is running on this machine, where you have an option to quit Ollama as well, right? So that's how you can download, install and verify the installation of Ollama, right? I hope you guys were able to follow along this tutorial and able to install, right? In the upcoming videos we are going to see more details that how can I pull models, how can I utilize it with other programs, and all of the different things we are going to explore, right? So wrapping this video here, thank you for watching. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video of the Ollama. Thank you so much for watching, and appreciate your feedback.